you guys had that whatever happened in the locker room the other night. Now, is there more talking to be done? Is there things y'all need to hash out?
There's the opposite way. There's no more talking to be done. There's we still got to stick together. Obviously, there's no more talking to do. It's you got to go out there and perform. But we just got to stick together. It's a tough time. But, you know, still a lot of time left. Still a lot of games left.
How do y'all shake these last two losses off? Now we're looking forward to two divisional teams.
Yeah, just move on. Like you said, two big games coming on. So, you know, we won't forget them if you win these next two. But we'll feel a little bit better about it. So, you know, still look ahead.
Anything else?
Any excitement going back, sir?
Yeah, of course. We don't get to see everybody, but focus on the Grizzly season and try to get a win.
Thanks, Kyle.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.